without a clear confession or an obsession. You took his heart. You have his full attention, you're an exception. Aren't you the luckiest of all? So 1, 2, 3, would you agree that you're the only enemy? And you're the only reason why he's not with me? If you told